Stay tuned, we're going to share some low-carb keto carnivore tips with you. Hey there, NJRoot22.com here with another quick low-carb keto carnivore chat. Today I'm just sharing a great little list. It's a whole bunch of low-carb keto carnivore snacks you can make if you're on the run. It's from a pretty decent website. Check the link in the description. But I just wanted to say one thing. These are good snacks for people that are like transitioning from the standard American diet, the SAD diet, into better times, you know, low carb at the very least, and maybe keto or ultimately carnivore. Because if you're on the carnivore diet, you will not need this 50 snack list, because you'll never need a snack. You'll never want a snack. You'll just eat one meal a day, maybe two, and have some very basic fundamental meals like meat and cheese and dairy if you can tolerate it. And that's it. Check the link in the description. And if you like the video, please hit the subscribe and the bell and all that. Then we'll see you next video.